42nd Street in New York City. You're watching PIX Morning News.
All right, it's World Sight Day. Put on your glasses, Tams. I'm going to show you how you can get eyeglass frames for under 10 bucks, all while helping those who can't afford to get their own pair.
Are these fabulous? They match my dress.
You actually look really cool in that. I suspect that look kind of dorky.
All right, and a little bit later on, known for her role.
Oh, negative. Those are.
You took a little while to answer that.
These are kind of like bling on the side,
pocket protector,
me.
And the little thing on there. It'd be all set. Revenge
I need
of the
a little
nerds.
Tape in the middle for you.
Hey, righty.
All right, let's check in with Lisa Matea on the traffic center. Lisa,
they weren't too bad, John.
They weren't too bad. I'm gonna find the right one on here. There's got to be something good.
All right, I need a pair of toe, guys.
Do you want a pair? Get to your,
yes, I do. My goodness, I know. See, Tamsin's gonna hook me up now because that's my girl and that's what she does. Thank you. Oh, isn't she sweet? All right, guys, let's check it out. Here we go.
Wow.
On Pulaski Skyway.
Do I know how to hook you up?
Rare.
All right, now I can't see a darn thing. Route 109 is in effect citywide. Lynn Church, let me check you out.
I got red. Sad truth is I actually wear the reading glasses, but this is not what I would wear. I don't know. Does it work? It's okay. Here's what's happening as far as the forecast. Back to you guys.
All right, Linda, thank you. What do you think?
All right, well, let's get started with the news.
Any better?
He's got
you
a diamond
great.
Chip in his glasses.
All right. Well, the Yankees, they're off to a fast start in their division series with the Twins.
That's right. With some great pitching and timely hitting, the Yanks were able to grab one. James Ford is live at the new stadium with how the Yanks won the first ever playoff game there. James, how do we look?
Spectacular glasses, James.
Look, it's good to see you. And look, the next time you see me in front of the stadium, I'll be wearing some kind of hat that says NY on it. Anyway, that's beside the point. Look.
All right. Well, 5 million American adults are currently in need of eyeglasses. The sad part is they cannot afford them.
With your help, though, they can see the world in a much better light. Dr. Steve's here right now to tell us how. Steve.
Hey, guys. Thanks very much. Today is World Sight Day, and it's a perfect time to make a difference in the lives of millions of Americans in need of better eyesight. Joining us now is Susan Dykeman. She's the executive director of New Eyes for the Needy. Welcome, Susan. Thanks for coming in.
Thank you.
You know, there's so much attention is focused on health care in general, but it seems like the eyes don't get as much as they should. Why do you think that is?
I'm not sure, because the focus is definitely on health issues. Mm-hmm. Dental care is even a higher priority than vision care. And that presents a real problem for people.
Yeah, especially as you get older and your eyesight starts to go,
that's right?
Right. All right, so talk about your organization, New Eyes for the Needy. What's that all about?
New Eyes was founded in 1932, mm-hmm. and our mission is to improve the vision of poor people in the United States and around the world. We operate two programs. We buy glasses for people in our country that can't afford them using a voucher program. Mm-hmm. And then we recycle donated glasses for distribution overseas.
Okay, now you've partnered with iBuyDirect.com for a special program. Tell us about that.
Okay, because of World Sight Day, iBuyDirect.com is running a special promotion. Mm-hmm. For this week, anyone who purchases glasses from their website, a pair of frames will be donated to New Eyes for the Needy.
Oh, that's great. Now, the website is the relatively inexpensive frames, right? What are the price range there? Like?
They started at $7.95.
Right, so really, really reasonable. But the thing is about a website, it's kind of like, how do you know? Like, a lot of people want to try on the glasses. You know, it's hard to look at something on a website and say that'll work for me. So what do they do there?
You can actually go to the iBuyDirect.com website, and you can upload a picture of yourself and mm-hmm. virtually try on the glasses that appeal to you.
So you upload your picture, it lines up, and then you put a pair, and you can see what they look like on your face, and then you can share them with your friends, so you can run them by like your family members and stuff.
Right, and everybody can weigh in on how you look in the glasses.
Oh, that's kind of cool. So I picked out a couple. I know we've been playing with these all morning, so I got these, and because these are called what, half frames, right?
I believe so. Yes.
Okay. So what do you think of these?
Good. That's a good look.
That's a good one.
It's a very good look.
And then I put these on, and they said I look like Clark Kent. Which Richard Simmons really liked when I did that.
I can see that. I think I like the smaller frame.
Yeah,
better.
The smaller ones are
yes.
better. All right. So the price range is good, and it sounds like a good deal. Especially, you know, because when I went to get glasses, they were like $600-$700 because I need bifocals and.
Right. Blah, blah. Sure. That when you need other when your prescription depending upon the level of your prescription, the cost can add up. But the average cost of glasses is about $250.
Wow.
And that
all
is
right.
just well beyond the reach of many people,
so many people
in the country.
And especially when your prescription changes. Susan, thanks so much for coming in.
You're welcome.
Really important information. For more information on World Sight Day and how you can lend a helping hand, log on to our website, WPIX.com/morning news. Guys, back over to you.
All right, Steve, thanks. I like these on
I'm
you, by the
these.
Way.
Where are your glasses?
They took them back, but Linda Church is
you
over
can't
here.
Decide,
what do you think?
You? Oh, no.
Okay, let's do the weather. Let's go on to the weather wall. How's that?
Are those real glasses?
These are Church's real glasses.
Gosh.
They're reading glasses. What do you think? Now, I can't see what it looked like because the reading glasses.
I think you look darling.
Yeah?
They match his jacket anyway.
Church is going to kill me for that.
She is going to hurt you.
All right, we got a full check of the weather with our Linda Church coming up.
That's right. Plus, major cuts may be ahead for the State University of New York.